Ego and shadow conflicting my unconsciousness. I can't individuate, and what's my animus? The thing you got to realize is what I'm thinking is how I act. I'm all tied up with girls and guys, and I always just project.
It's your shadow.
The things I know are bad and wouldn't do.
Project your shadow
on those you hate that are acting just like you.
Resolve your shadow.
Things put them in your consciousness.
Drop your shadow.
Give your ego a push and start working towards yourself.
Do you ever close your eyes? About some girls or guys,
maybe you can fly.
Your unconsciousness controls your life. Your inner persona, threshold of consciousness, it must be
crossed.
It stop, let your super ego hop. Better make your it stop.
This must be.
Now I'm gonna try to respond to a girl I wanna nail. My mom created this thing of mine that makes relationships fail. Tired of seeing all around me inadequacy. I gotta think twice before I ask, cause projecting is my beat.
Your anima.
Expectations I have for every girl I meet.
The first level.
Other girls I think of only physically.
The second level.
A wife and girlfriend I dig romantically.
Third, fourth level.
I like goddesses, the ones I never meet. Come on, I do you close your eyes. Dream about some girls or guys. Maybe you can fly. Your unconsciousness controls your life. Your inner persona, fresh with consciousness, it must be
crossed.
Man, I'm tired of singing.
Dream about some girls or guys. Maybe you can fly. Your unconsciousness controls your life.
Your
inner persona, threshold of consciousness, it must be. Do you ever close your eyes? Dream about some girls or guys. Maybe you can fly. Your unconsciousness controls your life. Your inner persona, threshold of consciousness, it must be. Do you ever close your eyes?
Your
about some girls or guys.
Maybe
you can fly. Your unconsciousness controls your life.
Your
inner persona, threshold of consciousness, it must be
crossed.